Morning, reporting that Donald Trump has been indicted. Let's listen.
We begin tonight with breaking news at 5. Donald Trump indicted. You're looking live at Trump Tower in New York. An attorney for the former president told the Associated Press just minutes ago he has been told that Mr. Trump has been indicted in New York. The charges involve payments made during the 2016 presidential campaign to silence claims of an affair with a porn star. It is the first ever criminal case against a former U.S. president. Mr. Trump has already entered next year's race to return to the White House. The 76-year-old has denied any wrongdoing and has attacked the investigation.
Of course.
He is expected to surrender to authorities next week. We will continue to follow this breaking news throughout our newscast tonight.
Surrender. Donald Dirty Trump has the right to remain silent, but we all know he not gonna do that. He gonna put his foot in his mouth. Well, I'm gonna leave that alone. But Donald Trump has been indicted.